You guys ready for another cooking video?
I'm ready to make one.
What we're gonna make today is we are gonna make my own very special meatloaf, okay? So this was actually a suggestion from a friend of mine, and I remember making this a couple of years back, by the way. Like my Mustang shirt? The only Mustang that matters. But anyways, and I used to make this years back, and really big hit with a lot of people. People seem to enjoy it, so thought about bringing it back. Relatively easy. First thing you need, 2 pounds of meat, ground beef, 80% lean, right? One medium onion, chopped. I think you can see that now. That's good. All right, blah. 2 eggs, all right. Cup of breadcrumbs. Salt, vinegar, and a little salt because I'm having blood pressure issues now. So there is a little bit of salt, pepper, and Italian seasoning, garlic, and a lot of people use milk, right? But I like to kick it up a notch. I use, you can't really see this right now, but I use Worcestershire sauce. It is Worcestershire sauce and a little bit of pepperoni juice, okay? About a half cup on that. So, you ready to get started? Let's get started. All right, here we go. This is my mixing bowl for today. Okay, first thing you do, throw the meat in the mixing bowl, just like that. Clean hands. And don't worry, I'll wash my hands after I'm done. It might not catch it on camera, but my God, guys, quit freaking out. All right. So here we go. Make a nice little hole right there. And then we're gonna go ahead, put in the salt, pepper, and Italian seasoning. Garlic says 2 cloves, but you wanna see what 2 cloves are to me? 1, 2. Onion. Nice. There's your breadcrumbs. Cool. Your eggs. All right, I'm gonna use this thing for a minute till it gets a little. We can just mix it up just a tad bit, just a little bit, just kind of mixing it all together. One of the things that the eggs do is the eggs kind of bond everything together. I never realized that, you know, when I first started cooking and stuff, I was like, why does everybody want me to put eggs in stuff? Oh my God, the eggs! Then I realized that the eggs actually kind of bond things together. So, all right. So, we are right at the point where I'm going to get rid of this thing. And I'm going to get my hands on. There we go. Just like that. And then we just start mixing it. Just like that. Mix it up. Mix it up. Mix it up. Get everything nice and mixed up. Get some. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Yeah. All right, here we go. This is kicking it up a notch right here. Here's the Worcestershire sauce. And that's kicking it up a notch. And that's gonna get in there with the breadcrumbs and just add so much flavor. Oh, just gonna be ridiculous how much flavor it's gonna add. Oh yeah. Just smelling this right now. Oh. Off we go into the wild blue yonder. This is so good. I feel like Clark W. Griswold. All right, wash hands.
just at least a little bit. So that is good and ready. That is prepared.
We're gonna have our pan right here, just like that. And we're just gonna spray that down. And this is basically gonna be a free form meatloaf, okay? So I'm just gonna put it in a pan, right? Because it can hold its shape. I didn't wet it down too bad. Look at that, that holds its shape perfectly. And then what we're gonna do is we're just gonna make it into a nice little, just smack it, smack it, smack it. All right, there you go. That's the only meat that's getting smacked around here these days. All right. All right, I am washing my hands. For all you hand-washing Nazis out there, I'm washing my hands. Okay, now what we're gonna do is we're gonna preheat the oven to 350 degrees. Stand by. All right, we're ready. It's 350 degrees. We're gonna ready to put it in here, you know, put it in the oven. Ah! That's it.
Stop right there!
Boom, boom, boom.
I gotta know right now. Before we go any further, do you love me? Will you love me forever? Do you need me? Will you never leave me? Will you make me so happy for the rest of my life? Will you take me away? Will you make me your wife? I gotta know right now. Before we go any further, do you love me? Will you love me forever?
Let me sleep on it. Baby, baby, let me sleep on it. My homage to Meatloaf. I know it sucked. All right, so. We got the meatloaf, not the singer, but we got the meatloaf in the oven. It's gonna be in there for about 40 minutes. Right now, I'm gonna make the glaze. Now, some ketchup and some A1. This is gonna make a glaze that is gonna turn your insides out. You're gonna eat this and you're gonna be saying to yourself, I don't know, Doc. I don't know what this feeling is. It just seems like all my insides want to be on my outside. And there we go. We just mix it up like this. It also makes a decent barbecue sauce. Love it. Okay, so. See you back in 40 minutes. All right. So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna get the meatloaf out of the. It's not done yet. What we're gonna do is we're gonna put the glaze on. Oh, jeez. Oh, look at that. Oh, if you could smell this, oh my gosh. And here's the glaze. Oh. Oh man. Put that glaze on there like that. Okay. Put it back in here. That's gonna kick it up a notch, as they used to say. And be back in 15 minutes. All right, and there we go. Just got it out of the oven. I gotta turn this thing off. There we go. That thing is turned up. So this is the meatloaf.
Let's try lifting it off the pan. Not actually gonna lift it off the pan, I'm just gonna move it so it doesn't. There we go. Perfect. Yeah. Good. All right. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna show you my favorite way to eat meatloaf. I know that a lot of people like it with mashed potatoes and green beans, stuff like that. You know? Me, I like it with two slices of bread. Look at that. Oh, yeah. There you go. Oof, I'm gonna turn that off. Before
people get crazy.
Watching Bohemian Rhapsody while this is going on. All right. So there you go. That's my meatloaf. Let's see here. Well, I just leave that there. And that's it. This is how I eat my meatloaf. Hope you guys have a very, very good Sunday evening. Thank you very much for watching the video. Thanks for tuning in. Like, comment, subscribe. I'm gonna enjoy this now and go back and start watching Bohemian Rhapsody again. But I hope you guys have a great day. Like, comment, subscribe. See ya.